Illest nigga alive, Michael Jackson's Thriller.
And baby,